World Senior Star earlier tonight. What happened with Jeff Jarrett putting Finny Margolis in a figure four? She was attended to by EMTs backstage. Jarrett continued to verbally assault her. Well, Test was nearby and took offense to that. And Jarrett has challenged Test to this matchup tonight.
Oh, baby. Napoleon comes in to scale for one fall in it for the World Wrestling Federation Intercontinental Championship. In the ring from the great state of Tennessee, weighing in at 241 pounds, the Intercontinental Champion, Jeff Jarrett.
No, I looked over at you, Michael.
And he is being accompanied by Miss Kitty and Deborah.
I can't help but wish I had an assistant like Miss, well, like Deborah has. Look at Miss Kitty. You think she'd keep one of her nine lives with me?
An assistant. Woo! And here comes Tess. He's not going to waste any time here.
Uh-oh.
Here we go now. Jeff Jarrett hammering away on Test. The challenge was made by Jarrett. And Jarrett now with a vicious assault on Test. It's next Sunday. A week from this Sunday on pay-per-view at Unforgiven. Jeff Jarrett takes on China. The Intercontinental title will be on the line.
You know what? Test should just mind his own business and worry about his marriage.
Sidewalk slam now. Hook of the leg by Test and a kick out. Test and Stephanie McMahon to wed October 11th, live on Roy's War, and what a wedding that's going to be. Jarrett telegraphed it, and look at Test now capitalizing.
You know what Test should have been doing today instead of worrying about Jeff Jarrett?
Here's a cover now, and a kick out.
Oh, I love it when the puppy's,
wait a minute.
Puppy's almost popped out.
Wait a minute, King. Pete Gass and Rodney down to the ring. Obviously still unfinished business with Test, and Jeff Jarrett takes advantage. Test was distracted. You saw the posse and...
Well, it's like I said, Test should be worried about his marriage instead of all of these other distractions. He should have been over at Caesar's Palace, the Forum Shop, picking out some sheets and some china and all that sort of stuff.
Oh, what a drop kick by Jarrett.
Beautiful.
You see Rodney and Pete Gass at ringside, hook of the legs by Jarrett, kick out by Test.
All I can see at ringside are puppies and kitties.
Hey, Joey Abs not out there because Shane took care of Joey Abs earlier on tonight.
Come here.
Shane McMahon warned his former friends, the posse, to stay away from Test and Stephanie, and obviously they haven't heeded the warning. There's the champion now with a clothesline from the second rope.
Right there.
Speaking of champions, who's the champion? The WWF champion, Triple H, going to face here tonight on SmackDown. We still don't know who his opponent is, but we do know he's being stalked by Stone Cold. What a maneuver by Test. Hook of the leg now. Referee Mark Yeaton, an interim ref here, distracted by Rodney of the posse, and Jarrett takes advantage. And here's Stephanie McMahon has come down to the ring, and she just pulled Rodney off the apron.
Look at this.
Oh. Pete Gass doing a number on Test now, and Stephanie and Rodney now. Calls for the bell. And Shane McMahon doing a number on Rodney. Shane McMahon coming to the aid of his sister.
Just keep the puppies and kittens out of harm's way.
Rodney was mouthing off to Stephanie outside the ring, and Shane McMahon rushed out to his sister's aid. And they're still going at it. Test with the right hand.
I'm telling you, I don't see how Test is even moving his shoulder. Could have been broken up. Look at that.
Test was slammed into those steel stairs.
Look at Shawn Stacy.
Shoulder. And look at Jeff Jarrett now. The referee's already called for the bell. Oh my! Jarrett may have pulled that shoulder right out of its socket.
McMahon's in the ring. Stephanie's in the ring.
She's coming to the aid of Test. She's over her. No! Jeff Jarrett got pushing. He wouldn't do this. Damn it, he wouldn't do this.
No way.
And Shane McMahon. Jeff Jarrett from putting that figure four on Stephanie. Well, Jeff Jarrett really stepped over the bounds there. But out passing is Jeff Jarrett in.